Hola, buenos días. Bienvenidos a otro video. En este video les explico cómo usar el verbo deber en español. El verbo deber es should or ought to en inglés. This is a verb that you could easily use in Spanish one and so on. How often in English do you tell someone you should do this or we should do that? You can do it in Spanish as well. The verb is deber, and the conjugations are as follows. Debo, debes, debe. Debemos, debes, deben. So debo will be like saying, I should something. So you're going to have an infinitive come after the deber part. So like if I wanted to say I should eat, I would just say debo comer. You don't have to change, you don't want to change the verb that comes after the deber part. Or we should run, debemos correr. They should watch the movie, deben mirar la película. Or you should listen, debes escuchar. So what I'm going to do right now, just for really quick practice, and we'll be done, is I'll ask you four questions, and I'll give you my answers. Maybe you'll come up with something else. Doesn't really matter. And that'll be it. So, pregunta número uno es, ¿qué debo yo hacer para sacar una buena nota? ¿Qué debo yo hacer para sacar una buena nota? Pues mi respuesta es, tú debes escuchar al maestro y estudiar todos los días. So if you weren't sure what I was asking, it was, what should I do to get a good grade? So you could say, you should do this. Tú debes estudiar o escuchar, participar. It's kind of up to you, really. Next question. Say you see a friend, and he has a sandwich in his hand, and he asks you, ¿Debo comer la torta? ¿Debo comer la torta? Sí, tú debes comer la torta. Tú debes comer la torta. Now, if you're into pronouns, maybe you're a little bit further along in Spanish, you could say you should eat it. It'd be tú debes comerla. Tú debes comerla. Or you could put the pronoun in front of the debes and say tú la debes comer. Pregunta tres es, ¿debemos ir al cine? ¿Debemos ir al cine? Sí, debemos ir al cine. O deben ir al cine. Kind of depends on the perspective of who you're asking. If it's you and a friend who are thinking, should we go to the movie theater? ¿Debemos ir al cine? Then you could say, sí, debemos ir al cine. Or if there's two other people and they say, debemos ir al cine, and you're talking to them, then you could reuse the ellos form. Or technically, you can use the vosotros as well if you wanted to and say, debes or deben ir al cine. Pregunta cinco, o perdón, cuatro, es, ¿deben los estudiantes estudiar para el examen? ¿Deben los estudiantes estudiar para el examen? En mi opinión, sí. Los estudiantes deben estudiar para un examen. So just really quick recap. Deber means should or ought to. Put an infinitive after it, saying what someone should do. That's it. Pretty simple. If you have any questions, let me know and I will get back to you.